whatever we call it, you know, ache, thirst, hunger, you know, there's something just yawning in our chests.
It's this eternal question I have, like, how can I be sure I'm actually saved?
I want so much more of God, but I have to give up so much more if I really want it.
Jesus calls us out of this tomb. That's my story and your story. The Lord calls us out of death into life. This is a moment of conversion, a moment of grace, a moment of metanoia that we come to understand the things of this world are ultimately going to leave us empty.